Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn on dark mode on your iPhone. With the rollout of iOS 13 in late 2019, Apple is rolling out a dark mode feature for the iPhone. Enabling dark mode on your iPhone reduces the strain on your eyes, reduces glare, and is less of a drain on your phone's battery. You can choose to enable dark mode on your iPhone so it's on at all times, or you can choose to have your iPhone switch between light mode and dark mode at defined times. First, let's walk through the steps to turn on dark mode on your iPhone so it's on at all times. Step 1. Launch the Settings app on your iPhone. You'll land on the Settings screen. Step 2. Tap Display and Brightness on the Settings screen. The Display and Brightness screen appears, where you'll see an Appearance section at the top that features two options, light and dark. Step 3. Tap Dark to automatically select and enable dark mode as your iPhone display at all times. Now let's walk through the steps to schedule when dark mode is activated on your iPhone. Step 1. Launch the Settings app on your iPhone. You'll land on the Settings screen. Step 2. Tap Display and Brightness on the Settings screen. The Display and Brightness screen appears. Step 3. Tap the toggle to the right of Automatic at the bottom of the Appearance section to set it to On. An Options section appears beneath Automatic. Step 4. Tap Options. An Appearance Schedule screen is displayed. Step 5. Tap to place a checkmark to the right of Sunset to Sunrise if you want your iPhone to automatically use the light mode display during the day and the dark mode display at night. Alternatively, you can tap to place a checkmark to the right of Custom Schedule to display a scheduler where you can define when both the light mode display and the dark mode display start. Your changes will be automatically applied as you adjust your settings. Let me know what your favorite new iPhone feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website where you'll find more great tutorials like this one.